your mat, and we're going to start seated, guys. You've got your water. Ay, Dios mío. What a day it has been today. Just start rolling your shoulders. Like if you've had a day similar to that, let's just let it all out. Now take your shoulders forward. And just kind of work to set your intention for your movement today. Why are you here? Why are you showing up? In your cross-legged position, you're going to take your right hand to your left knee and pulse it to the side. Open up, lift up your chin, take it to the other side in 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, let's take it 2 and 2 each side in 4, 3, 2, 1. It's 2, 2, 2, 2. If you just want to get up and do a little bachata, you can do that too. 5 more seconds, you'll roll forward into your tabletop position. You've got 3, 2, 1. You're going to roll forward into your tabletop position and just drop your right, left, dropping your elbows here one at a time. Make sure that your knees are right in line with your hips. All right, you'll drop both your elbows. 3, 2, 1. Drop, lift. Here, just activating through your triceps. Notice that you're not really pushing your hips back. We'll take that downward dog. You've got it. In just 4, 3, 2. Tuck your toes under downward dog. Walk it out here. Drop your chest side to side. Everything feels nice and warm here. Big smile. You made it to Monday night. All right. Pull it forward, high plank, feet are nice and wide. Right here, just pulse, pulse. All right, nice stretching the shoulders, downward dog in high plank in 3, 2, 1. Right here is back and forth. Woo! Okay, big stretch. You'll hold your downward dog in 3, 2, 1, hold it here. Right leg lifts. Take your right foot to the outside of your right hand, dragon lunge. Right hand behind your ear. Hips open, drop, open, drop. Yes, we are really firing up through the obliques today, so light it up. 5 more. Hey. 3, downward dog, and 2. Last one, kick it all the way back, walk it out, left leg up in 3, 2, 1, kick it up, you've got it here, 5, dragon lunge, 4, 3, 2, 1, sweep it in, left hand comes behind your ear, it's drop, lift, you're going to have a little bit of salsa with your hips, I guess it's bachata with your hips, salsa, almost there, 5, downward dog, 4, 3, 2, 1, downward dog, walk it out, you can do a little bachata here, it's right, left, right, left, come on, 5 more, 4, 3, 2, 1, from here, take your knees to the ground, cross your ankles, go ahead and find your mat, and lay it all the way down, onto your back, feet hip width distance apart, palms up, you've got 2 pulses up, 2 reaches forward, up, up, reach, reach. You've got it. Come on, we gotta do it for Lizzo. Let's go. Squeeze your booty, squeeze your core. Flex, flex, crunch, crunch. Shh, 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 shh. 5 more, you hold your crunch. 4, 3, 2. Last one, hold your crunch. Just lift, squeeze, lift. Good, you guys got it. Hope your core is feeling nice and good. 5 more. You hold it steady. In 4, 3, exhale 2, hold it lifted here. Right leg to tabletop, left leg to tabletop. Now tap, it's right, back, left, you've got it. It's like you're testing out the waters with your toes. Little dip, center, come on. Now go ahead, add your opposite arm. Let's reach, come on. Now right here, you wanna keep your gaze right in between your thighs. If it's a little bit too much for you today, you can drop your head. That's all good. Come on, you've got 10 more. 9, 8, you hold tabletop, double leg stretch. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold it here. Hands by your shins, big inhale, reach long, and this side, exhale, come all the way out. Big inhale, reach long, and open everything up as you crunch back in. Ready? Big inhale, reach long, exhale, come out. 5 more. Big slam as you reach back in. 3, 2, hold your tabletop here. Take your arms side to side, left and right, left, right, left, right. Drop your opposite elbow to the ground to give you a little bit more leverage. Reach your opposite ankle. Come on, 10, 9, 8. You've got a nice strong bridge coming up in 5, 4, 3, 2, feet come down, bridge it up. It's pulse, drop, pulse, drop. Rather than drop it all the way down, hover it out. So hug your booty. I like to place my hands right on the mat. Don't let your booty touch it. Up and drop, up and drop. You've got it, guys. Hold it at the top, pulse it up. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. 10 more seconds here. You guys have got this. Big breath here. You're gonna roll it up to a seated position in 5, 4, 3, 2. Rock and roll yourself up. Maybe like 3 or 4. And go ahead and rock it up into a nice seated position. All right, guys, let's go ahead and grab our weights. Remember, you got weights and bands with you for today. Nice seated arms to kind of get you ready for the week. From here, your weights are gonna come at a cactus. Pulse. Shoulders down, chest proud. You can dance that a little bit. Okay, left arm is gonna reach all the way up. Right elbow drops and presses right here. Drop, lift, drop. Really firing up through your right oblique. Really pull it down. And you know you can always dance it out. 5 more, you switch it up. 4, 3, 2, 1, switch it up. Hips drop, reach, drop, reach. Come on, really take your elbows towards the ground. Hips reach. Woo! 5 more, you pulse it out of your cactus. 3, 2, 1, pulse it out, cactus on. Little pulse. Come on. Okay, now all you're gonna do is take your elbows in, out. Very simple. 3, 2, 1, it's in, out. Now make sure that you're drawing a nice line right in front of your shoulders here. Come on. Woo! 5 more, you hold it forward. 3, 2, hold it forward, little pulse. Now go ahead and get your wrists to face each other. You've got a bicep curl. Out, slow, in. Get the dumbbells to touch your shoulders. Bring up your face like the beautiful face you've got. Come on. 10 more. Slow, controlled. Shoulders down, chin lifted. You feel so damn proud right here. You hold it out in 3, 2, pull it out, little pulse. Little pulse. You're gonna dance it out here. 5 more, you hold it steady. 4, 3, 2, hold it steady here. Now you're about to go to take flight. So open for 2, close for 2. Keep going, it's open. 2, close for 2. Slide a little bit of the elbow. Open for 2, close for 2. 5 more. Come on. Shoulders down, everything's proud. Right here, hold it open. It's in, out. Come on. You got this. Woo! I mean, what a way to kick off your Monday night. Come on. We'll go right back to the way we started. Left arm comes all the way up in 3, 2, 1. Left arm comes all the way up. Drop your right. It's drop. Yeah, come on. Really squeeze into the right oblique. Really exhale heavy as you drop your elbow. In 5, you switch. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch it up. Come on, drop, reach. 10 seconds here. 9, 8. Oh, it's laying hands up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it here. Now place your hands at heart center. You're gonna come up onto your knees. Left, right. You'll stand it here, feet are nice and wide, drop. Right, left, right, left. Come on, right away. right into your standing position. Now double time it. Punch, punch, punch. 10 seconds right here, as quick as you can. Weights are still in your hands. You slow it down in 3, 2, 1. Slow, right, left. Get low. Come on. You'll double time it in 10 more seconds. Don't stop. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Double time it here. 20 seconds. Pick it up. I'm gonna give you some more music so you can really hear. Punch it out, punch it out, punch it out. 5 more seconds. You hold it nice and low. This 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it low. Right here, left here, lift. It's right, left, right, left. Come on, get nice and low right here. You got it. Pick it up. Come on. Oh my gosh, you guys, I miss y'all so much. Keep going your right and left. Keep going your right and left. 5, 4, you shake it out in 3, 2, 1. Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Okay, guys, you got a nice knee drive. From here, drive your knee forward and drive the weight all the way past your hip. Again, feeling your obliques. Drive your knee forward, pull the weight back. Drive the knee forward, pull the weight back. Power jacks right here, let's go. Come on. You've got it. Elbows right in front of your body. Come on. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Orthodox stance. Left foot forward, right foot back. 3, 2, 1. Jab cross. Come on. Bring it out. Yes. Power jacks in 3, 2, 1. Come on. You take it to the other side. In 4, 3, 2, other side. 10 seconds here. Jab cross, jab cross. Come on, you've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kick it out, awesome job. Both weights in one hand. Feet a little wider than hip width distance apart. You've got a squat and a press. Squat, press, squat, press. Come on. Down, lift, down, lift. Let me see you smile big right here. Come on. Woo! If you want to turn this up, all the way at the top. Drop your booty behind you. 5 more. You hold it low. You find a wide second again. Hands in. 2, 1, right here, wide second, right hand comes behind your right thigh, left hand reaches up, drop your right weight towards your right heel, 3, 2, 1, let's go, let's drop, lift, look up at your left hand and say what's up, come on, get lower, woo, can you touch the ground, I can only do it like 2 times, 5 more seconds, come on. Cactus arm with your right arm in 4, 3, 2, cactus arm right here. It's in and out. You can add a pulse. You've got this, right? Just say yes. If it feels challenging, that's good. That's what we're here for right now. We are challenging ourselves. The more you challenge your body, the more prepared your heart and your mind and your soul is to be challenged. Right here, guys. Take weights right in front of you. Nice and long. Hoist it up. Get a little bit lower here. You got a side lunge coming up. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right here. Take it to the right. It's side to side. Reach for each foot. The 2 of them. Come on. You're dropping your booty behind you. Knees stay right in line with your ankles as you pull over side to side. Reach, reach. Now try to keep a nice flat back the whole time. You'll hold it to the right in 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Hold it to the right. Hold. Pulse. You got it. Just reach to your toes. Say what's up, toes. Come on. 5 more. Warrior 2. Heavy bend in your right knee. In 3, 2, 1. From here, warrior 2. Heavy bend in the right knee. Pull your shoulder blades back. Bicep curl. It's in. Out. Squeeze in. Get a little bit lower. Challenge it. Challenge it. Say, I got this. If you say you can do it, you're not going to let yourself down, are you? Come on, you hold your cactus arm. 3, 2, 1, hold it here. Pulse, pulse. Come on, 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. From here, straighten out your legs. Go ahead, heel toe them in. Feet are hip width distance apart. One weight each hand. Inch drop, press, drop, press. Now take it out, press, take it center. Press, come on out, press, center, press. Chest is lifted, you feel good, you are alive. Come on, just outside now, it's out. Pulse, now pulse it in, hey. Go ahead, take it out, hook. Take it in, back to your squat, 3, 2, 1, let's go, let's lift, out. Lift, in, come on, lift, out, lift, in, squeeze your ass at the top, take it low at the bottom, come on, you hold it low in, 3, 2, hold it low, take it out, in, out, stay low, out, in, 10 more seconds here, let's go, it's 8, 7, you hold it low, let's go guys, I see y'all working, 5 more seconds, you hold it low, 3, 2, heart center, come on. Big breath. You'll stand it up in 4, 3, 2, stand it up, shake it out. Open, close. Feet hip width distance or tight. Open it up, close. Big inhale, big exhale. You got a little bounce. You know we like to dance here. You'll hold it up in 3, 2, 1, hold it up, little pulse. Okay, 5 more. Left hand comes forward. 4, 3, 2, left hand comes forward here. All you do is drop and alternate. It's drop, drop. Come on, dropping it out and alternating each side. Add your other way up, drop. You got it, like you're shooting up into the air. 5 more. 4, weights come up in 3, 2, 1, hold them up, back to your T. Circle forward. Come on. You got it. You guys ready to go backwards? 3, 2, 1, take your weights back. Take them back, take them back, come on. I know you feel it. One more round, forward and back. 3, 2, 1, take them forward. 10, 9, come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, take them back. 3, 2, 1, for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, both weights in one hand. You got this, guys. All right, pull your shoulder blades back. Big inhale, big exhale. All you're gonna do is squat and reach. It's drop, lift. Drop your booty. All the things we did on the other side, we gotta do on this side. We need balance. Come on. Drop and lift. You'll find your wide second in 5, 4, 3. Weight stays up in 2. Last one, weight stays up. Wide second here. Drop it down, pulse. Left hand reaches down towards your left heel behind your left thigh. It's very convoluted, but you got it. All right, right hand reaches up, sink low. It's reach and lift. 3, 2, 1, let's go. This song reminds me of one of my closest friends, Jess. And then literally everybody at the studio, when I came back from Philly one weekend, all the instructors were playing it. And I was like, yeah, I'm home. 5 more. 4, 3, 2. Cactus arm right here. Press it up. It's lift. Lift. Get nice and low in your position too as you press your weights up. Your thighs are burning here and that's the exact sensation you should be feeling. Come on. You guys are looking strong right now. Let's go, babies. In 5. You got your side to side. Lunges. 4, 3, 2, 1. Right here. Side to side. Adjust your toes so that they're facing forward. Flat back. Anybody else have really long hair right now? I guess I know that hair salons are open so you can get your hair cut. But my hair is nice and long, and I'm happy about that. Come on, five more, you hold it left. Four, three, two, one, hold it left, pulse it out. Pulse reach, pulse reach. Warrior two, left leg bent heavy. In three, two, one. Warrior two here. Pulse it out. Readjust yourself, if you lose your balance, that's okay. Curl in and out. Curl in, curl out. You've got it. In and out. Oh, y'all got it. Come on. Think of that little dance if you want to. Come on. Big breath. Come on. Five more, you hold it out. In four, three, two, hold it out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, cactus arm. In 3, 2, 1, cactus arm right here. It's lift and drop. Come on. Stay low in your front, shake your ass, left leg. Come on. Keep going, keep going. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take both your weights in both hands and just melt here. Shake your head, yes or no. Can you believe you just did that? Alrighty, guys. Put your weights off to the side. Knees can come down. If you've got your band, grab it. You're going to place it actually 2 inches above your knees, and then you're going to find your tabletop. So go ahead and set it up. We're really going to burn out the booty here. I might actually cramp up because my booty's already sore. But you know, we're here for it, right? Okay, so you're going to kick. Start with a nice donkey kick here. I'll get my hair out the way so I don't mess with the mic. So, tabletop here, right leg comes up, and your band will zip up nice and high. And if that happens to you, just adjust it so it lays nice and flat. I got these like fancy tights on, so they're being a little annoying. Right here, we're going to press, press, press. And if it's uncomfortable to be with a band that's squeezing you like a little sausage, then lose it and place a dumbbell right in between or in the back of your knee. Just press up, press up. Squeeze your booty here. Five more, you'll extend your leg long. In four, three, two, extend it long. Hips tap, lift, tap, lift. Keep going here. Big breath. Lift and tap. Big breath here. 5 more seconds. You'll hold it up. In four, three, two. Right here, hold it up. Pulse up. Point. You got it. Now, if you feel like just being a little extra here, you can reach your left arm long. If you see me, I'm not reaching my left arm long, but instead, I'm holding on to my band so it doesn't wrap up. 5 more seconds. You'll turn this into a hamstring curl. Your heel will come all the way up towards your ass. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Hold it steady. It's drive in and out. Hips in. Out. Always option to come down to your left elbow to really drive it in and out. Come on. Otherwise, stay nice and lifted. 5 more. You hold your heel towards your butt. 4, 3, 2. Hold your heel towards your butt. Now all you'll do is push your heel towards your booty. Let's try it. Ah, come on. Woo! My goodness. Oh my gosh, you guys. 10 seconds here. Other side. In 8, 7. You should be really feeling it here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop your right knee down right into it. It's lift, drop, lift, drop. Left leg send. Let's get it. Come on. Woo! Okay, so just so you guys remember, you're really squeezing your ass here. That's what's lifting up your leg. And if you're a resistance band or dumbbell, that's what's really helping you focus on the work. You hold it up. 4, 3, 2. Hold it up. It's long. Now you know what to do. Pulse it here. Just pulse. Come on. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to hold on to my band here. And I'm also working on my core strength by balancing. So a little bit of both, best of both worlds here. Big inhale, big exhale. Remember guys, this is challenging. But you don't do these things just because you want to go through torture. You don't want to do them because you're like, oh, I hate this. You want to do this to get better at something. To see yourself get stronger. This is progress, y'all. Don't get mad at your workouts. Curling out in 3, 2, 1. Curl in, curl out. Curl in, curl out. Almost there. 10 seconds. You'll pulse it in for another 10. And then we got clamshells. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drive your heel in, pulse in. 10 seconds here. It's 9, 8. If you're making a face, that's good. You've got 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On your left side, knees slide forward. How you feeling? I'm feeling icy. Okay, adjust your band if you need to. Toes are touching up off the ground. You open and close because we're about to clamshell it up. In 3, 2, 1. Come on, open, close. Oh, this song reminds me of Kim. It reminds me of one of our psycho teacher trainings when she played this song and we were all like, woo woo! Oh, you guys, let me see some hearts if you miss Kim's ride class. Or if you just miss ride class in general. Oh, I can't wait to tap it back with you guys. All right, get ready to hold it open. Modification, toes on the ground. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Now, if you're opening it up here and you're like, ah, Dolly, I don't feel it really on my ass. Well, go ahead and lift your toes up. And then you're gonna feel it. I'm gonna take the modification because I'm fighting a little bit of a hamstring injury here. So I'm gonna listen to my body, but I'm still working, okay? Come on. In 5, you hold it open. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it open. Hand comes up here. Just reach in front of you and reach back up. Hold it open, just a nice shoulder mobility stretch, and you don't think about your ass at all. 5 more seconds, open and close. 3, 2, 1, it's drop, lift. If you've got your weights near you and you want to add a little bit of resistance to the arm, do it. Come on, you pulse it open in 5. Come on, 4, 3, 2, 1. You know what to do, pulse it open, pulse. I like to dance around right here so you can do it too. 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it open. Down and lift. Remember, you can lift it up if it's there for you. 5, all we do is flip it over to the other side. 4, 3, 2, weight comes down. All you're gonna do is magically take it to the other side and don't even think about it. Toes stretching, knees are wide, lift your toes, it's open, close. I'm gonna have my toes on the ground. But I challenge you to do at least the next 10 seconds with your toes off. Open, close. Come on. Look at me stretching this band out for you. So when you come into the studio, you don't gotta worry about them tight bands. Come on. You know they're gonna be tight when we get back, right? You pulse it open. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Squeeze your ass right here. Come on. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Come on. All right, you get ready to hold it. In 3, 2, hold it here. You got your lift and your drop. You got your lift and your drop. Come on. Chest is facing me the entire time. You can grab your weights if you need it. Come on. Back to your open and close in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Wrist drop, lift. Ooh. Come on. You got it. We pulse it open. 3, 2, 1. Pulse, lift. I like to put my weight down for this one and just dance, dance, dance. Come on. One more round. You hold it open. You got it. 3, 2, 1. Hold it open. Come on. You can go ahead and bring it down enough. Maybe widen up a little bit more. Squeeze both your cheeks right here. Come on. We got you ready for Miguel's classes. Peach Gang is going to be coming in strong. Come on. 4 more. You got 3 on your back. 2. Last one. Close it together on your back. Hug your knees here. You can give yourself some side to side, some rock and rolls if you need it. You can take a sip of water if you need it. Take your bands off. Squeeze your chest nice and tight to your knees. You're gonna rock and roll it to a high plank. Guys, we got less than 10 minutes left, okay? So stay focused. Remember why you showed up. Remember why you're doing this. All right, rock and roll yourself. High plank. From here, slow mountain climber. It's right, left. You know we're gonna turn it up, right? Smile. Tell yourself, I got this. I've been waiting for this. 4, 3, 2, mountain climbers, come on. Shoulders right on top of your wrists. Come on. You'll hold your plank in 3, 2, hold your plank here. Drive your right knee all the way into your chest. Sweep forward and then kick your right heel up. Scorpion kicks, right heel only. Let's go. Try to really kick all the way up into the air. Maybe you're a scorpion right here. Come on. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. 10 more seconds of this right here, y'all. You've got 8. I can't let my hair get in the way. I can't let my hair get in the way of the work. 5 more seconds. You've got to level up. 4, 3, 2, level up. Drop, drop, lift, lift. Drop, drop, lift, lift. Last one, hold it high. Left knee in, scorpion kicks, other side. Come on, all the way up, squeeze in. All the way up, squeeze in. 20 seconds of scorpion kicks. Left heel, all the way up in the air. Come on. Woo! Come on. You got this. You just gotta allow yourself the opportunity to be great right now. Don't talk yourself down. Lift yourself up. Hold your plank. Hold it. Hold it. Big inhale here. Big exhale out. Take it down to your low plank. Saw it out. It's forward, back, forward, back. Come on. You got it. From here, roll a steady right heel, lifts, and taps. Come on. Hold your plank the whole time. You'll switch it up. Other side. 3, 2, 1. Get after. Come on. Whoa. High plank mountain climbers. 4, 3, 2. High plank mountain climbers. Come on. Pick it up, pick it up. You got short plank hops. 3, 2, 1, hop in, out, come on. Look up, chin lifted. Don't give yourself an excuse to stop here. Come on. Yes, it's hard. But you are stronger than the challenge. You just gotta serve it up. 3, 2, 1, knees down, child's pose. Or cat cow rather. Woohoo! Cross your ankles. Take it down to the mat. How you guys feel? Almost there. A little bit of core work left. I will finish up in a Tabata. Absolutely stay strong. From here, right leg comes all the way up into the air. Big inhale with your nose. Exhale, reach up and back. Thumbs behind you or over top of your head. Exhale, reach, exhale, reach. Shh. Now, if you can't keep your legs straight, you can have a little bend. Your version of 90. Your goal is to try to have your knee right on top of your hip. Alright? So you really get to work on lower core. You'll hold it up in 5. Hands come behind you right back. Here in 4, 3, 2, hold it up. Hands come behind you right back. Left leg comes down, pull, switch. Let's go. Single straight leg stretch here, y'all. Use your breath. Inhale, inhale, switch. Option to grab your calf. Come on. Gaze in between your thighs. We come down in 5, 4, 3, 2, feet come down here. Left, right, left, right. You've already warmed up for this. Come on. Four, left leg comes up. Three, two, one, left leg comes up. Reach the high. Reach, come on. Exhale as you touch the back of your calf muscle. Just try it out. You've got 5 more seconds here. Let's go, guys. Come on. Woo! 4, 3, both legs up in 2. And 1. Hold up. Both legs up here. Push your hands behind your heels. Drop your heels. Heels come down. Point your toes. Heels come down. Point your toes. Double straight leg stretch, alright? Let's get the breath. Inhale. Exhale. Keep your sacrum down on the floor. Elbows nice and wide. Let's go. Get out the way. Excuses. I do not need you here. Come on. If you need to, hands below your sacrum so that you can really stay grounded. You're working through those lower abdominals here. Your muscles are lighting up. 5 more seconds. Tabletop your legs in 4, 3, 2, tabletop. Left leg long, left shoulder right in. Finish up with crisscross. Wrist switch, 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 switch. Come on. 10 seconds here. You'll rock and roll yourself into a little bitty ball and roll it up to your standing position. Come on. You've got it. You've got just 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hug yourself into a little ball, rock and roll up, and come up into a standing position. Grab your dumbbells. Guys, we got our last round of work. How you feeling? I hope you're feeling good. Okay, 2 rounds of work, 8 rounds efforts, all right? Your first round is gonna be sumo squat hops, all right? Your weights are in your hands. You want a little extra weight. From there, you've got jump squats with your dumbbell. So reaching up, curling and reaching up. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. You go in just 10 seconds. Are you guys ready to go? Come on, I'm gonna wave at all of you. Wave, wave, wave. Come on, in 5, you go. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Sumo squat hops. 20 seconds here. Nice and light on the balls of your feet. Come on. 10 seconds in. Oh my gosh, I love you guys so much. What's up, baby? Come on. 5 more seconds. You've got 4, 3, 2, 1. Breathe. Recover. Okay, jump squats. Round 2. Get everything right. 3 seconds, you go. In 2, 1. Drop, lift, drop, lift. If you're like, oh my God, the weights are too much, I don't care. Hold on to them. Let's go. Come on, 10 more seconds. I mean, I do care, but I care that you make yourself stronger and that you don't put little excuses in your way. 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it. 2 rounds just like that, done. Out the window. Goodbye. 6 rounds left. Sumo squat hops. 3, 2, 1. Come on. How can you not sumo squat hop to this song? Come on. You can dance to that if you want to. Come on. Come on. If there's too much, you can just pulse it out. Otherwise, 5 more seconds right here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Woo! All right, jump squats. Round 4, right here, getting served up. In 3, 2, 1. Drop, lift, drop, lift. Come on. Ooh. Come on. Use the weights to get you up just a little bit higher. 8 more seconds right here. Come on. Get a little bit higher. This is your halfway point. 3, 2, 1. Breathe. Woo! 4 rounds. Just like that, done. Sumo squat hops coming up. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on. Get a little bit lower. Maybe a little bit higher. Come on. Come on. You got it. 10 seconds left. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, my God. Whew. You got this, guys. Let's stick together. 5 more seconds. Jump squat. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Let's go. Let's move around. Hey. Hey. Gotta have fun with it, guys. Come on. Right here. 5 more seconds. Drop it like it's hot. 3, 2, 1. Guys, you have 2 more rounds of your class. I'm feeling it with you. I hope you're feeling good. You go in 3, 2, 1. Right here. Come on. You got it. Squat hops. Squat hops. Come on. Come on. Come on. 10 seconds right here. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Last round left. You go in 5 seconds. 20 seconds of the best jump squats you've got. 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on. This is it, y'all. We recover. Don't stop. I know the music is stopping. It's a big tease. Right here, you've got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, don't you dare, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead, let's see some hearts if you finish that Tabata like a champion.
We don't believe you, because we need people.
Hell yes, guys. Right here, tap it side to side, just tap, tap. Big inhale, you know what to do. Nice job, guys. Alrighty, on your mat, big inhale, hands come up. Exhale, forward fold. Walk it out, high plank, and pull it back down, dog. Walk it out here. Come on. 2 and 2. Woo! Right leg comes up. Drive it all the way through. Drop your left knee and lift up here, big stretch. Nice job, guys. I hope y'all feel good. I hope you got a nice sweat in. Hey! Alrighty. From here, all you guys are going to do is place your hands onto the ground to either side of your feet and take it all the way back to your downward dog. Walk it out. Left leg comes all the way up. Drive it through. Drive your right knee down to the mat. Lift up. Big stretch right here. You ever try and take a ponytail off and it's just like, it just creates like chaos in your hair. Just what happened right now. All right, bring it down, downward dog. Walk it out. Take your knees to the ground. Find a tabletop here. Drop your chest for your cow and elbow. And then dome it out for your cat. Drop it and dome it out. One more. From here, I want you to just find a nice kneeling position. Place your hands at heart center. Hey, I started 2 minutes late and we finished exactly on time. 2 minutes late. Right here, guys, press your thumbs to your third eye, right in between your eyebrows. Close your eyes here. Take a big inhale through your nose. Big exhale out. Hands come down to heart center. Thank you for joining me for this sweat today. Again, yet another surprise and an absolute joy to be able to teach this class for you today. I love you guys. I miss you guys. And I can't wait to see y'all soon. Right here, give yourselves a round of applause. Guys, we'll have you in the studio so soon. Stay safe. Wear your mask. And just go ahead, guys.